An 18-year-old is charged with murdering his older brother. Marquise Steadwell died December 2nd after Southern Pines officers found the 26-year-old shot in his home on Talmadge Way. Investigators say he'd been involved in a domestic incident before the shooting. Gregory K. Jr., his brother, is charged with first-degree murder.